Two sure ways to build your self-confidence coming right up. Number one, assert yourself. Asserting yourself is all about having the assurance that you do belong in this universe. Self-confidence is a superpower, and it comes from knowing you were created specially, as you will find in this video. All of the ordinary is extraordinary because you are unique and no one on earth is exactly like you. How special! If you believe that God has given you all your abilities and has entrusted you to use them with good judgment, that's asserting yourself. That feeling of trust in your abilities is healthy and can help you in your personal and professional life. When you have confidence in yourself, you can have a lot of fun in life and do amazing things. Remember, having self-confidence is showing up for every occasion like you're meant to be there. Confidence is really what you create within yourself by believing in who you are, whether others are cheering you on or not. Get comfortable in your own skin, cause confidence is the best attire you'll ever put on. Number two, become comfortable with growth. Do you know that when I look back at, say, a year or two ago, sometimes I'm surprised at how I handled matters. Things that could have been handled simpler, I kind of made a big deal about them. And now, such things do not even faze me as much. That's growth. When you're not ashamed of your past and can even laugh about how silly you did something when you were ignorant, that's a healthy relationship with yourself. You are open to knowing you have outgrown some things and are still growing. That's self-confidence. It's about being kind to yourself and practicing positive self-talk, as you will find in this video. In order to be self-confident, you need to get comfortable with your own growth by surrounding yourself with positive-minded people who are also comfortable with learning and growing. And you also learn to face your discomforts and fears. If you're scared you're going to embarrass yourself or mess up, move forward anyway and try new and helpful things. Remember, the more you become comfortable with your own growth, the more likely you will feel purposeful and significant in your life. Thank you for watching. I love you.